office. Not everybody lives in your capital city. Not everybody can even travel or get out of their home. Technology cuts through all of that. It allows anybody, in a digestible, easy way to see, to participate in politics. My recommendation for young people is to participate, get involved, leave comments. Ask your politicians to do more on Facebook. Encourage them to answer your questions. And you yourself set up a Facebook group or Facebook page about the issue that you believe in most.
Dar am zis,